Hello everybody, welcome to another video by Wasn't Developer. In this video, we will see how to root your Android device with the help of a custom recovery. So let's get started. If you want to know what is a custom recovery and how to download it for your Android device, and click on the top right corner right now to watch the video about what is a custom recovery and how to download it for your Android device. If you don't have a custom recovery, then simply click on the top right corner right now to watch my video on how to root your Android device without a custom recovery. With that being said, let me show you that I'm not having root right now. To check whether you have root or not, simply open the Root Check app. If you want to download the Root Check app, then the Play Store link is in the description box below. Now, to check whether you have root or not, simply tap on Verify Root button. Now, if the icon turns green, then you already have root, so no need to follow this video. Go ahead and watch my next video in the playlist. If the icon turns red, then it means that you don't have root access. Now you have to download the root files. Firstly, go to this page. The link is in the description box below as well as in the blog post of my website. So now what you want to do is simply click on the update SuperSu version 2.46.zip. Now note that at the time of making this video, the latest version is 2.46, but if you're watching this video at a later time, then the version may change. Now, save the zip file into your microSD card. The process of downloading the zip file can also be done on your Android device, but because it is better with a bigger screen on a YouTube video, I'm doing this on my PC. Once the downloading is completed, remove the SD card from the PC. Now insert the microSD card in your Android phone and power it off. In my case, it is already powered off. Now, to enter into a custom recovery, key combination is a little bit different for each device. If you don't know how to enter into custom recovery, then just Google it, and I'm sure you will find it on Google. Once you have entered into the custom recovery mode, just tap on install. Now, yours may be different depending on the version of custom recovery and the type of custom recovery you have. If you are facing any problems with recoveries, then I highly recommend watching my video about custom recoveries. The link is in the description. Now, the next thing you have to do is to find the zip file. In my case, they are in the Wasn't Developer folder. Once you have chosen the zip file, simply flash it. Do not interrupt the flashing process or it will enter into a boot loop. Once the flashing is completed, simply reboot the device. After the booting is completed, you can see that in my app drawer, the SuperSu app has been installed. Let me show you that I have successfully rooted my phone using a custom recovery. Now you can see that my phone is rooted. The method will work for all the phones which have a custom recovery installed in them. But make sure you research on the internet whether you can root this in the way or not. So that's all for this video. Please share this video and subscribe to my channel, because that helps me getting more views. This is Vasan Developer signing off.